Hey, this is Nate Storey, and today we're going to talk about harvesting your crops. Different ways to do it depending on the crop. So there are a few different crop types out there, and each of them like to be harvested in really different ways. And as a grower, especially if you're doing something like a CSA, or you're selling a cut product, knowing the differences between your crops and knowing how you can cut them and harvest them over and over again is really important. Here at Bright Agrotech, for our CSA, we harvest with a few different methods. For crops like chard and kale and mustard and some of these other crops that grow very quickly, and they tend to grow from the crown, we can actually cut these crops over and over and cut them back and take produce every single week, basically, and they'll regrow. So you'll see that towers of chard like this, they can get really old, and you'll actually see them start to spread the housing on these towers as they grow, because all they're doing is they're growing from this, from the crown of the plant up, and this meristem up here just keeps on going and going and going, producing more leaves, more stalks, and we can cut back those leaves as it grows, no problem. A lot of folks will call this cut and come again. That means they'll cut 1 week, they'll wait a couple more weeks, and then they'll cut again. It saves you a lot of time in transplanting seedlings and waiting for them to reach maturity. So for lettuce, we use a knife. And if you haven't seen one of these, check out the tools video that we did previously. But we use a knife on lettuce, and what we do is we take the entire head. So once you harvest lettuce, of course, you have to replant the entire tower. You can't do cut and come again with lettuce for the most part, unless you want to pick off individual leaves. Some people do that, but we don't here at Bright Agrotech. Instead, we take the whole head, and it's as easy as just grabbing the head and just sliding the knife along the face of the tower. And that will take the entire lettuce head right off, and you can do the whole tower that way. So in herbs like chives and mint and some of these other really fast-growing, dense-growing herbs, a lot of the time the crown of the plant stays very close to the roots. So you've got the roots inside of your tower, and it actually grows back from those roots. That rootstock is all you need to regrow the tower. So for crops like chives, you can cut it back all the way to the face of the tower and it will regrow very quickly once the tower is established. The same is true for mint. The same is true for lots of other crops, including things like oregano and some of these other really fast-growing, aggressive herbs. To harvest these, a lot of the time I'll use a big set of clippers. You can use a small set just by taking handfuls, basically, of product and just kind of cutting your way down the tower like that. You can also use a knife if you want, and a knife can be a very fast way to do it, although if it's not really sharp, it can actually kind of tear the plants. So when you do harvest with a knife, make sure it's really nice and sharp, and you can just slide it down the face of the tower. So there are a lot of different ways to harvest crops, and you want to make sure that you're using the method that's most appropriate to the crop. For more information, check out ZipGrow Towers at zipgrow.com or our blog.